A year ago, you asked me, you came like a fucking asshole, asked me to beg me for some real estate. I give you this place below market value. $700 below market value because of me. Don't make trouble for yourself, boss. Live out your time. Live out your, if you want to move tomorrow, whenever you want to move, call the office, pick up your security, and
I don't care for the animal.
And fuck the animal and fuck out. You understand what I'm saying? If you want to stay until the lease is up, dude, I'm begging you, do the right thing. Because I've been nothing but nice to you ever since you've been here between you and your wife. Your wife left, I've been nothing but nice to you. You don't want to see the next side. I'm begging you, man.
Okay. Can you fix the heat?
You get no heat. Close the fucking window. You have a baby in here. Check outside. Is there any heat? I don't have heat in my house.
I don't have a baby in here.
Dude, James, all I'm saying to you, enjoy the, if you're going to stay here, enjoy the few, the next couple of days or whatever you're staying. Get your lease. Hold on. When this guy lease is up? November 30th. November 30th. And the next month, come to the office, pick up your check. Good riddance, dude. We have no beef. You don't want not no beef.
You don't have to say that again. Okay. Yeah. Carol, have a good night. I didn't mean for this trouble.
I don't mean for this trouble.
You don't have any trouble. You come mixed up about trouble.
No. I'm just telling you, I don't need this trouble. But when trouble comes,